I'm already on chapter 4. So far, I haven't done anything in this game other than go and get food, really. Wonder if I'll actually
do anything. If anyone made it, they need help now.
I'm probably gonna have to go talk to the people that crashed.
They don't want to pass up anything useful.
Obviously not the alcohol. Okay. Investigate the helicopter wreckage. Okay. Where is it at? Probably gonna be a lot of driving. At least I get to go explore somewhere that I've never been. Should have got some Mazel Tovs or something. That was probably a mistake. How does the car do this? There we go. I guess I could have fast traveled here if I would have known this is where it was going to take me.
Where the hell did I put that?
Looking for a plane wreck? Wow, that's a great view. Storm clouds look a bit ominous though. Okay, sure you found me from all the way over there. Oh, one button. I find it really hard to believe that these zombies are finding me.
Hell yeah.
think we gotta go with more damage. Next, we'll probably work on not losing our weapon so fast. Oh, we get a cutscene? Okay, this is BS because no one is with me.
Holy shit!
They all look so confused.
Careful!
Okay. Oh. That is crazy. Huh. Well, at least I don't have to whack them 100 times like the thugs. Oh, I thought you actually had a health bar there for a second. I can only imagine what the original game looked like. I mean, this version looks great.
Hey.
What are you, Lone Survivor?
My name is Nikolai. As you can see, this piece of shit helicopter that was supposed to get me off this fucking island crashed. Figures, it wasn't Russian.
Okay.
We need to get out of here, my friends. Soon this place will be swarming with those things. Before we crashed, I saw a bunker by the beach. Once inside, it would be a great place for us to hide. Very defensible. Unfortunately, it's surrounded by those infected freaks. If you can get us to the bunker, I guarantee I will get you off this goddamn island.
Okay. Where's the hideout? Am I following him? Okay, I guess he knows where he's going. Why is he running like that?
Kill them!
This man's literally just jumped into all of them.
Kill them!
We good now? Yeah, we're good.
We should keep moving.
Nah, really? You wanna go a little faster there, buddy? Just gotta make sure. He's running dead to them. Okay. I don't know whether he's doing a good job or getting beat up. I really can't tell. His health is looking pretty low. Where are we going, buddy? Okay. Ah, this bunker. Why would this be here? Okay.
Spasibo, my friends. Here's a little something for your trouble.
Mm-hmm. like that. Was that it? Okay. That was barely a mission. If I had to say so, that was like barely a mission.
You gonna throw down?
God, I hate the ones that just run at you from a mile away. Yep, okay. Hello. You guys can stay over there. God, you run out of stamina so fast. That might be what I have to upgrade next. That's really annoying. I mean, running isn't a problem, but it's just fighting. It just kills your stamina. Not this side. And he hit me through the car. Beautiful. That was barely a mission, though, I have to say. Hopefully Cinemoy has a better mission than that. Say.
Every little bit helps us hang on a little longer.
Shock mod.
It's a big, powerful truck, but we need to turn it into a bloody tank. We need to reinforce it and make it unstoppable. Down. You up for that?
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, okay.
Good. There's a workshop not far from the lighthouse. You'll find what you need there. You know how to weld?
No.
Let's just pray the mechanic's still alive then. We'll need to find somebody else.
Shock mod?
So you want it good? I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. This.
Did he? No, he did not.
Good. I'm gonna need some.
He's only giving me one? 5 alcohol for 1 Mazel Tov? That seems unfair. Shock mod. Do I even have a machete? Oh, I do. Let's try it out. 2 duct tape, 2 wire, 2 battery. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. Oh, I gotta take. Gotta take the actual truck. not used to the steering wheel being on the right side. It's really weird. See if I can actually drive this huge thing. Yeah, most of this is probably just going to be driving. I'm surprised I'm not getting stuck on everything though.
I guess that's it.
What kind of route is this? Oh my gosh. Why would it even try to make me go this way? Gosh. Driving so bad. Everything's like 10 times brighter. I hope this was the intended thing. Yeah, no way I'm getting out and fighting all these zombies. No way. And there's no way for me to... Oh, no. Come on. Come on.
Die, ugly fuck!
Okay.
Get in! Quick!
We get another. No, we don't.
God.
Talk to the mechanic.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Okay.
They can't help what they are. They sick in the head. I showed some compassion. I got bit. By tomorrow, I'll be one of them.
Misery wagon.
Got maybe 6 hours left. Probably less. But until then, I can still do some good, right? What do you want this thing to be?
A like rolling fortress? Up exactly
a homemade tank? I can add some armor or whatever. You want me to give it a try?
Sure, I mean...
Yep.
Now you're talking. Make it so those bastards don't interfere. And I'll pimp your ride.
So many bam references straight in this one mission. Only the strong survive. No way. Okay, protect the workshop. Not that I can actually do anything with this. You want in full speed? Yep, I'm running full speed. Oh my god. This is too good. I might not even have to use my machete. Looking like this. Oh, cut the head off.
Getting in shape.
And I got an upgrade. Probably, stamina, right? Yeah. Well. sure. Let's do KO. Come on. Jeez. Oh my god. That's really cool. There we go. Get off me. Come on. Dude, these are feisty ones. Oh my gosh. I'm just getting beat up now. They're getting really cheap shots on me. Stay alert while Earl finishes his work. Are we done? Dude, we could have done that. All we needed was the metal. Wait. Oh, whatever.
I'm done. It'll have to do.
Not bad. It looks like a very quick job, but
hey, there's one more thing. My daughter can't stay here.
What?
Soon I won't be in my right mind. I don't want to hurt her.
We'll take her to the lifeguard.
He can't protect her. Not like you can. I want you to take her.
Sorry, Bubba. No way.
Hey! Is this what you need? Then give me what I need.
What are you saying, Dad? I'm not going anywhere.
No, honey, listen.
It's probably the best voice acting I've seen yet this game.
There's nothing for you here now.
I'm not leaving you.
Look at me. Look at me. I love you. And this is how I want you to remember me. You promised me you'll take care of her.
She'll come with us.
Dad, no! Dad!
You go on now. And don't you lose hope. Live your life. I love you.
Okay. It's touching.
Anything good in here?
139. This can go. I'm taking that. What is this? 139?
Mom always wanted to come back here, but she never got the chance. We settled here after her death. The island helped him forget, and he poured his heart and soul into it. This is where my heart is, too. So, if we're supposed to help someone, let's just do it.
Uh-huh.
All set? Let's go. I say we check out the church first. Anyone still alive would probably go there. I would.
Okay. Should have got lockpicking. I can always come back, though. Anything I'm missing? Nope. I cannot see now. Perfect. This is dumb hard to drive now. Who would have thought it could get worse? Yeah, I can like barely see anything. Stupid. God, it's 600 meters away. At least I can kinda see something in here. She's also dumb quiet. Yeah, she's not saying a word. For a big truck, I'm surprised it cut that corner that fast.
You again, motherfucker!
Okay. Man, just a lot of driving, though. Oh, okay. Act 2.
Get.
Chapter 5. Who are you talking about? Where am I even going? Okay, there we go. Help the people in church and then off in tech. Okay. Oh, I got a point.
Help! Help!
I got you, shut up. Oh! I might be dead. Okay. burning. Yeah, this isn't going so well. I need to get out of here. I wish that girl would help me at least a little bit. They're ignoring me? Which is... okay. God, I wish they'd turn off the bell, though.
Somebody stop those bells! They're attracting people from all over the city! We did it! Hey, down there! Open the gate! The guests are here!
Go talk to Mother Helen. Maybe you can figure out how to silence those blasted bells.
Mother Helen? Anybody gonna tell me where Mother Helen is?
The lifeguard said you'd be coming. One of ours, possessed by a demon, locked himself in the belfry. Please help us silence these bells. They are calling to the devil's disciples.
Okay. We can go get him. Okay. What are you doing over here, buddy? Of course. Oh, and he folded like a chair. Come on. There we go. Yeah, he folded like a chair. That was no problem. At all. Oh, did he have something on him? Church bells. There we go. That was easy enough.
Thank you. You saved us.
You're welcome.
Those demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast.
Disabling mace. Ooh, 183. Put it in my thing. Okay.
You need supplies, food, medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. I will help you, but only if you promise to help me, for it is the Lord's will that you are here.
Okay.
Yesterday, we lost our water supply. Two brave souls left this morning to check the pump station. They haven't returned.
Aye.
Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least, turn the water back on.
Her character actually looks the best. Like, her character model actually looks very good. Oh, these poor souls.
I have something terrible that needs to be done, yeah? Something that I cannot do myself.
You could do it yourself, you just don't want to do it yourself. A lot of this game. What does it say? A lot of food. The truck's still here? Yep. Where's old girl at? Oh, is it not gonna let me drive the truck? Oh no. It's really about to make me walk through the town. That's not cool. That really ain't cool. Oh, I'm dipping. I'm not wasting all of my durability on you guys. I like this sudden rain, though. Shut up! Okay.
Don't do this.
Dude, I'm just getting tossed around. It's so messed up they wouldn't give me the car though. Get off me. I know I'm skipping over a lot of stuff, but I really don't want to fight all these zombies and feel like it's kind of pointless. Oh. So I gotta fight people now. Okay, let's not get rid of my best thing, please. Give me that back. What is 542? Do I even have ammo?
Let's see what we got here.
God, I really hate it when I have to start fighting people in zombie games. It's beautiful. Literally just greedy people. Gotta add to the story though, am I right? Where you at, dude? That wasn't too bad. I find it a little hard to believe that it was just them three now. Yeah. Because it wasn't just them three.
Ow!
Come on, what is this? Enemies. Well, these people have great shots. Tap you too? No. But this man took a couple shots to the head. At least you just pick up pistol ammo. That's nice. I'd hate it if I actually had to press X on it. And guns don't have durability either. Wow. I really should have just been a gun expert. Dude, Sam is a tank. No man goes through this and lives.
If anyone can hear this, we've taken over the police station. The law is gone, and
we were in charge. And if you're looking for help, don't look here. We can't help you. It's the law of the jungle now.
Wow. Cruelly made knife, 227. Dude, what am I shooting? I feel like I'm playing Call of Duty now. Easy. Oh. That could have been bad.
You made it. I knew Mother Helen would send someone. Now that these devils are gone, we can take care of the water. We'll go with Frank to start the pumps.
Let's open this up.
We could use more.
What is that? 171? Alright. The control room. I'm guessing all the zombies are gonna start coming out of nowhere now. Now that I've beaten up all the humans.
It looks like the equipment is basically okay.
Power's okay. Pumps working.
Filters.
61.
52. Pressure. It's too low. It looks like we have some open fire.
Yeah, 5 of them.
Hey, someone has to take care of this. If we want tap water, we need to close those 5 hydrants.
Yeah, okay.
Let me tell you where they are approximately. There's a car in the loading area under the crane. Use it to get to the hydrants. We're wasting a lot of water.
See if I can do anything. Got a lot of cash too. Together a couple of deodorants, make a bomb. Do I even have a baseball bat? I'll do 192. Sure. Okay.
I've got a job for you.
Well, I'm already busy. Oh! Why reload? At least a thug gave me like $800, though. I'll take that. I wonder if I run faster than him. Oh! Why does this barely hit me? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna 100% die here. Oh, I'm dead. You can't react in this game, like, at all. Wow, how do you hurt this dude? Like, actually, how do you hurt him? I don't understand. I was in his face. Wow.
We need more bullets here!
He like has no health, and he just killed me. That's so dumb. And I lost $1,000 for that. I already know there's like three of you running at me. You couldn't even hit me. Do those things explode if I don't hit them?
Yeah.
and I'm already out of breath.
Anything good in here?
Yep. Maybe three. Oh, this is better. Let's get rid of that. Is there anything that needs to be repaired? No. Good weapon. This mission's actually kind of hard. Wasted all my bullets. And other zombies are coming.
Hang it is.
Are these any good? Maybe two. Oh, he's had a med kit. You more resistant to damage. Five of them. That's great. Actually, you see my baseball bat. Oh, understand, like, them putting certain zombies, like, around. Cheese my way out of this one. There it is. Oh no. Yeah, I gotta cheese my way out of this. Dude, how tall am I? There's no chance I'm not hitting you. I don't know how much closer I could be to this dude. Like, I don't really know what this game's asking. That does some damage. Get a little closer for me, buddy. Yeah, this game is pretty dumb. Okay, I guess I just have to kind of bite the bullet here. Let's see if I can do this before he comes in. Got it. I'm out. You know, I swear that dude said there was a car that I could use. Nope. Not interested. Nah, I can deal with this. This isn't too bad. Oh! Okay. Because that makes sense.
Damn, motherfucker!
I'm dead. So dead. Yeah. Oh, I'm still alive? Wow. How? No way. Wow. There's just so many. This is ridiculous. Oh, I just came full circle and didn't even notice. That was awful. That couldn't have gone any worse, but I guess I could have died multiple times.
Please, hear me out.
God bless you. Water will help us survive these dark days and better serve our Lord and Savior. Your good deeds have reignited hope in the hearts of those who survive to serve the Lord. When the end of days began, the people were afraid. Many panicked and rioted. Stores were looted. There's nothing left here. You will have to search in the wealthy part of town. Unfortunately, there's no good way to get there. The wealthy didn't want the poor taking what was theirs. So they destroyed all the bridges, cutting themselves off from the rest of the city. I don't know whether you wish to save the world or bring it down. But until time ends, we can still save the innocent. One of our flock, Joseph, knows the way. He will help you.
Okay.
Hey there, mates. It's Cinemore here. Listen. Laura, that orphan girl I was telling you about, she's got 104 fever. She's delirious. Thinks Bobby's trying to kill her. People are starting to panic. They think she's infected. She's only 10 years old, and they want her dead. Look, I know you're doing your best, mates, but time's running out. Every minute counts.
Dude, what do you want from me? Alright, I'm gonna end it here. It's wild.